I'm the head of security project in Tyre, South Lebanon, OSCF. We are here at the selection process for applicants for the Cash for World project. It's a pilot project funded by ECHO, where we will assist 350 beneficiaries, both refugees, Syrian refugees, and we have 30% applications allocated for the host community, for Lebanese. This is one of the main innovative points of the project, since the objective, by having the refugee community involved in activities of public utility and also working together, benefiting also some of the host communities, we hope to contribute to dissimulate tensions between the host community and the refugee community that are racing in the country at this moment. It's a cash assistance. Beneficiaries will work for 10 days per month for a cycle of 3 months. They will receive $20 per day for a maximum of $200 per month, and they will perform activities such as waste management, public infrastructure maintenance, in cooperation with the local authority, with the municipalities of Tyre and Nabatyre.